Hello, today is a super sunny and hot day, and there is a festival in Lohvica that we're going to go, but it is too hot and I can't even imagine going and being around, being with the people and speaking when it's so hot. And my kids, they came to me and said like, let's go to the river, mommy, and our friends want to go to the river. I said, all right, we can go to the river, and maybe afterwards we could go to the festival. We'll see about the festival, but now we are definitely going to the river. And last year we had only one place where we could swim in the village, and it was this beach is not very good for kids because it's very high water next to the ground, next to the shore. So, and this year we go to the other side, where is this only one part of the river, not the big river, but only one part. And it is kids friendly, and we are going to check it out today, because maybe like 20 years ago and before that, kids used to go to this place and swim, but this 6 years that we live here, they didn't go to that place. And this year, for some reason, they started to go there again, and they say it's nice and great for swimming. And I have my swimsuit on me, and we are going to try it out. Let's go with us. Що ти вже знайшов? Якась не знаю, дохла муха.
Нігде речка.
Мамі,
йди. Іди, іди.
Я з бабушкою, я також. І сніг,
ноги. Ноги топають на річку. А чоп,
мама, чоп, тут кліщів нема.
Самий страшний кліщ тут ти.
Черепаха, льос.
Тут жаби були.
Жаби.
Ми там були з Вовкою так, а ти жаль, що все на розвир. Не переживо.
У нас такі цвіти во дворі. Ці барві, чи як вони називаються?
А барвінок?
Так, барвінок.
Що ви кажете своїм ніжним городиком, га? А хто це замутив цей місток? Не було ж його.
Так, тут палку просто мали.
Клас.
А не їх хак забере.
Христинівські устриці.
Чому сламано?
Та і що вони всі такі?
Ого, it bears some surprises.
Давай там. там фестиваль мэр.
Шо? Ну якоїсь мірою, да. Фестиваль Нестора Городовенка. Ксю, клас. А ну давай. Так, чекай, чекай. Давай лапу. Я хочу подивитися, як нога зробить. Ви, чувак. А, клас.
Ну, если мой друг.
Папа, не в кино, а не рассказывай. Нет, так они в сухом месте.